Can the knowledge of whether a creature failed their save penetrate the effect of an anti-magic field? Suppose a paladin casts a zone of truth on a space 60 feet away. Then, suppose a wizard casts anti-magic field and stands next to the paladin, including them both in its area, but the zone of truth remains because it is outside the area. Finally, suppose a rogue then enters the zone of truth. Zone of truth states that the paladin knows whether or not the rogue failed their save, but the paladin is in an anti-magic field and thus cannot be affected by spells. Is this transfer of knowledge blocked by the anti-magic field? Does the paladin know whether or not the rogue failed their save?
No, the paladin would not immediately know if the rogue failed or not. Anti-magic field states emphasis mine, any active spell or other magical effect on a creature or an object in the sphere is suppressed while the creature or object is in it. The ability to sense whether or not someone resisted the zone of truth is itself a magical effect of zone of truth. For the paladin, being in the anti-magic field would suppress that effect. The knowledge is lost, but the paladin may still be able to deduce if they were affected or not after stepping out of the anti-magic field. At Ben Barden pointed out that since the knowledge only happens when they make the saving throw, the knowledge is lost. If the zone of truth has ended, the paladin will never know. However, per this question and accepted answer, if the spell is still ongoing and the rogue succeeded in their saving throw, they will continue making saving throws, so the paladin would be able to tell after they step out of the anti-magic field. And, if they had already failed, they will stop making saving throws. So the paladin can assume, if they are getting new information from zone of truth, the rogue had resisted the effects while the paladin was in the anti-magic field. If they get no new information, the rogue had failed to resist, and must tell the truth. Again, though, the paladin would need to step out of the anti-magic field to be able to tell anything at all.